Hi, my name is Glenn. I'm the lighting designer for Gemini. The first steps I take in any design process are, of course, reading the script and understanding where each scene takes place and what time of day it takes place, and of course, maybe the mood of each scene. Then I try to come up with images to represent those times of day and those moods. For example, Gemini has a sunset. So one of my big ideas for the show is to have a really pretty sunset behind the house set that you see behind me. One of the biggest design challenges for Gemini is the realism of the show. The lighting needs to reflect a real afternoon in Philadelphia in the summertime. So to create that mood and also have it look interesting and reflect the mood and everything was a really big challenge. Another more technical challenge with this show is the size of the set. A lot of the lights have to go in kind of odd places, and a lot of the typical lighting positions are blocked off because of the size of the set. I like lighting design because I don't have to think about realism as much as I get to think in the abstract. If a character is in the afternoon in a house, a set designer will build a house. I have to come up with an afternoon. What does an afternoon feel like? What are the colors that you think of in the afternoon? What angles does the afternoon remind you of? So my job is a lot less realistic, a lot more abstract and theoretical, which is a lot more fun for me than using a hammer and a nail. From working on this show, I've learned a lot about angles and how to use them to my advantage. For example, on a lot of my past shows, I've used 3 different angles to light each area on the stage. In this show, I'm using 7 different angles, which is a lot more than I've ever used. There are over 200 instruments being used in the show, which is more than I've ever had also, especially considering the small size of the actual acting space. So I think the multiple angles, along with all the different colors from each angle, are gonna really make Gemini a really pretty thing to look at.